That is a lot of
dick.
Spit something? What's all over you in the silver? Is that oil?
That is a combination of spit, spunk lube, and squirt.
Wow.
That was an anal squirt fest.
That's Marcus Dupree,
Marcus,
right?
Marcus Dupree, he made me squirt over 30 times.
30?
To the point where I actually, so most porn videos have a cum shot recap.
Right.
I did a cum shot recap for that. And I also, because I half edited this, I had another person help me. But I did a squirt recap, squirt cap.
Wait.
Because there was so, he made me squirt over 30 times. So, you know, a cum shot recap is you put all the, you edit it so you have all the cum shots together in a row. So someone who gets off to just watching the cum shots, they can just go straight to that. So
is this like an extra that you put on the DVD?
Correct.
Okay.
So
I didn't even know this.
Yeah. Well, now you learn something new every day.
I know.
So there's a cum shot recap where you can see one after the other. And there's a lot of cum shots in this because there's a blow bang. So there's eight guys in that blow bang. So there's eight cum shots there. And then there's a five guy gang bang. So there's another five cum shots. So you can imagine there's a lot of.
A lot of cum.
Yeah, there's a lot of cum. Yeah, and then, but there's so much, there's even more squirt in that one scene. So
wow.
So I decided to put it all together. So if anyone just wants to see me squirt over and over and over again, basically like a loop, they can watch the...
like a boomerang.
Yeah, right? Although we do it in different positions, so it kind of
moves around. So it's got a little variety to it.
Yeah, and that scene got nominated for most outrageous sex scene for AVN, so because it's quite outrageous. He fills my butthole up with over a gallon of lube, of spunk lube. That's that gooey.
Oh, yeah. So it's a certain kind of lube.
Yeah, it looks like, well, it's called spunk.
Right.
So it looks like cum.
Yeah.
Yeah. So he fills it, he uses like an enema thing to fill it up.
Is a gallon?
That's really
I have like really bad like spatial awareness. What's a gallon like that? Like two of these cups, three of them? It's a lot.
I'm actually like metric system, but I was told.
Of course.
Johnny was like, we've got a gallon of spunk. I'm like, okay, let's fill it. So I know it was a gallon because Johnny Darko told me, but a lot. And every time he would make me squirt, it would like projectile out of my asshole. So it was very outrageous.
That is outrageous.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, make sure that you subscribe so you don't miss a single episode. And go check out all the other videos. I film every single one of my podcasts. And if you want to listen to the audio version, I'm on iTunes and all the other podcast platforms. Visit hollyrandallunfiltered.com to find out more.